I'm Dr. Thomas Dinas. I'm responsible for the product of USM and responsible for the product development within USM. We have the 50-year celebration now this year at USM, so modularity, rethinking the modularity is our topic, the main topic regarding this celebration of USM. And this is also extremely essence topic within USM with all the product we have within USM. So regarding this privacy panels as a first product, I would like to explain it was an experiment for us. So we tried to develop something new, let's say a vertical element in the room. We experimented with a new material. Our main material normally up to now was always metal. So our main expertise is metal. Here we have a soft material, a textile material. So over a long period of time, it took nearly 5 years to develop it, we created, let's say, bricks, two different sizes of panels that we can combine with a new connection point. Very limited number of parts, and then you give these parts to the people, and then they start to build. Our intention, of course, was open spaces, also with a high acoustic absorption effect in these privacy panels. But when you have a modular system, when you have different, very limited bricks and the user can build something, things are happening afterwards. And that is an interesting point for us. For example, we started with a rule that we said, normally a height of 5 of these bricks give me the possibility that nobody can see over this wall. Totally ideal for open spaces. But what you see here is something totally different. We have a very, very good construction underneath this privacy panel, so we can build much, much higher. Or when you can build much higher, you can build cubes, you can go around edges. And when you go around edges, when you have a door in here now, when you have modular systems, you offer something to end users, you offer something as a basic, and from this point, this starting point on, they can try to make something out of it. First, I explained the privacy panels, built as cubes, as a test, let's say, and now in other kind of environment, in, let's say, in open space, in a working environment, walls built not as high, defining more a place for a person, for an employee on one hand, more private areas, but on the other side, when I have a standing position, I can look through, because communication in office is much, much more important in future. What we have here is a height adjustable table without any electrification. And this is extremely interesting for us. It's not only that the person is saving energy, more for me personally, it's the aspect, it's extremely fast to change the position of the table. Just with one hand, you rise it, you put it down. And the other aspect as well, people are different. One person has a lot of books on it, a lot of shelves on it. The other one is focused on IT, two screens, a computer, a CPU on it. A third one has a pure desk. And important is that what you have in balance, the table, has to be adapted to the weight you put on the table. And also this you can do with this table. It has no gas pressure system, because gas pressure systems are losing power during their lifetime on one hand, and on the other hand you can't adjust it to the weight what is on the table. So this table now is working perfectly if it has no weight on it. With a handle underneath the table, I can change the power the table gives me in order to change the height. So I now change the table as I would have a lot of weight on it. Use more pressure to put it in a sitting position, but by rising the table now, it comes automatically higher. The third product, new product I would like to present to you is a mechanical height adjustable meeting table. Mechanical height adjustable means this is very much linked to what I just explained to you. Same technique underneath. Very easy use to change sitting position to standing position. But in this sense, it's more the thinking that working in future also will change. People will not have only a single workstation. They will meet in different configurations. Short meetings will come up more and more. Not only formal meetings, where the people will meet for 5 hours, 3 hours by sitting. They will have small meetings. in a big and a very fast change. And for this purpose, we took the basis of the mechanical height adjustable table, put a big plate on it, constructed it symmetrically from the side, and then people can sit around. Developments only made by USM internally with our own developers. And this makes us proud, this, that we have this knowledge, this competence to create and develop a table like this with this high quality, and that the end user can really do it so simple, so easily.